tons expected yield, 400 feet above the dry lake, met involved the greatest number of projects in two important objectives.